What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Isaiah, and we back with another video. Today I will be reacting to Drake's new song called Laugh Now, Cry Later, Future by Lil Durk. Let's get it. Let's go. Yes, sir. Let's get it.
Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
I guess you know now.
Baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Hey, why you pull up in that? What type of car is that? That mug fire.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you punks, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga's songs in this party, I can't even listen to that.
Why you got KD weak ass in this video, man? KD just soft, man. KD soft ever since he went to he left OKC just to go to the Warriors, man. I don't mess with KD for real. He a good player, but I don't mess with him.
Shawty come sit on my lap, hey. They say Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap, hey. I see some niggas attack.
Ooh.
And don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib.
Okay.
Going crazy down bad. What they had didn't.
Why he just ran the weakest route ever? Like, he just ran the weakest route ever. And look at OBJ throwing him the ball. Okay, OBJ. I didn't even know he was in this video.
Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing.
Okay, I'll deal with that. Okay.
Baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Baby.
Where did these niggas be at?
Ooh, that's so fire. Hey, that's so fire. If y'all notice, that's what LeBron wear when he was in the draft. He wore an all-white suit. That's cold. And then the other dude, they got Lil Durk on here. Okay. I don't know who he mimicking, but some NBA player. But I know he mimicking LeBron. He must be mimicking Derrick Rose or something. But yeah.
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pay that little boy in the club? Because we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta.
He said, please do not play that little boy in the club. We do not listen to rats. Damn, he talking about 6ix9ine. He dissing 6ix9ine. Oh, snap.
I heard weed, she telling me Tay is the best. Point at that nigga who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you won't get stretched.
Hey, why that look so fun, though? Like, he over there just skiing at the Nike headquarters. That's so tea. They had fun filming this video. I'm surprised Nike let them do that.
Bring Drake to the hood. Surround Drake, around Drake's. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take. And I never been embraced. And the money's hard to make. So I bet they on their face right now. The f*** off the block.
Ooh. Dang, he got Marshawn Lynch in the video. Dang, tackle this dumb self. Let's see if he still catches the ball, though.
I know that they at the crib going crazy.
Dang, he dropped the ball, man. He almost Odell'd that. This video seemed turnt, though. They at the Nike headquarters. He got a lot of superstars in the video. He got Odell. He got Marshawn Lynch. He got Lil Durk. Who else he got in this video, man?
Crazy down bad, what they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing.
That's some rich people stuff right there, man. That's just some rich people stuff, man. Look at that. Them there bought the whole store. Like, he taking all that home, like. Dang, I didn't even know the Nike headquarters had a big old Nike store in it. That's a lot of shoes and clothes and stuff, man. That's still probably, he probably spent He probably spent like 50K in there on him and that girl. Like, dang, that's some rich people stuff, man. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town, baby. Hey, that was just cold. He was in the water boxing, and he was like, baby, with bubbles flowing out his mouth. That was cold. Look at these cars. Oh my God, he got some cars. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? He said, where are these niggas at when they saying they out doing this or that? Okay, like they saying they doing this, but they ain't doing it. They doing something different. They ain't saying what they doing. I know a lot of people like that. Yeah, they say one thing and do another thing. When he tell a story, that's not how it went. Know they be lying 100%. Moved out of risk and forgot about the bed. Now they just call me to tell me come get it. Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. Let me be dead and now they won't dead it. Yeah. Dang, like, Drake just having too much fun. He getting dunked on by KD. He jet skiing at, outside the Nike headquarters in a little pond. He's shopping with a girl. Then they bought the whole store. Like, this some just some rich people stuff. He had fun filming this. Heart is still beating, my niggas still eating. Backyard it look like the garden eating. Pillow talk with him, spilling the tea. And then Shawty came back and said she didn't mean it. It's hard to believe it. I know that they at the crib going crazy. Down bad, what they had didn't last. Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry. But I guess you know now.
What are you doing?
What?
Yo, you straight?
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good.
Dog, we literally on there like me.
Hold on. Drake, you over there in your feelings in the video too. It's like no fit. Every video you do, you in your feelings, man. Like, dang, he over here simping.
Hey, Odell, we got...
Oh, it's been a long fight. It's been a long fight, and I just had to have a warrior spirit, and that's all. So I'm just...
Don't start that.
No, I'm good. I'm just regrouping.
You sure?
You got a tissue?
No.
He said you got a tissue?
I would...
Okay.
Yo, let's go, bro.
Okay. Let's get the...
Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing and slowed down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby.
Baby, he's an ugly ass, bald head ass. He need to cut that shit off. I don't know what he doing with that hair. Y'all need to go tell him how to get some waves. That's what need to be going. Get him on the waves. That ain't it.
These niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that.
But he doing all this stuff, playing baseball, playing basketball, running on the treadmill, underwater, boxing, trying to running routes, trying to catch balls. It's just horrible, man. It's just horrible. He's so unathletic, but when it comes down to rapping, that's his thing. A 9 out of 10. I love the video. The video was very cool and fun. I love all the effects, all the different stuff he did in the video. He's skiing. He in the Nike headquarters. He buying out the store. I love that. And the song is just another banger. It's just a vibe. It's a, just another banger. Another Drake banger. Like, Drake always produced bangers. Like, it's what's suspected from him. But yeah, 9 out of 10. And that's the end of the video, y'all. Please like, comment, and subscribe below. And more videos on the way. Make sure to go watch my other videos and this video as well. Peace.